Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you will be fine. Students, today we are doing the remaining question answers of the Golden Touch. So first of all, take out your English literature notebooks and draw the margin lines. Then write CW, Wednesday, 8th July 2020. Write the topic, the Golden Touch, and underline it with the color. Then write exercise 3, answer these questions. Question number 6 is, what did King first turn to gold? So the answer is, King first turned his dress into golden robes. Students, you can see here, King first turned his dress into golden robes. Question number 7 is, how did he try to please his little daughter? Answer, he said to his daughter that, now the bowls and flowers are worth more than ever. You can see in this picture, the king said to his daughter that now the bowls and flowers are worth more than ever. Because this is a picture of flowers. When the king touched the flowers, they also turned into gold. So now the king replied that now the flowers are worth more than ever. Next question is, what happened when he touched his daughter's hair? What happened? His daughter's hair. Students, you can see here, her daughter's hair, when he touched his daughter's hair turn into gold. The next question is, how did the king rid himself of the golden touch? The answer is, the king rid himself the golden touch by taking bath into the river. Just have a look of picture. Students, you can see here, the king is taking bath in the river so that he rid himself from the golden touch. Okay, students, write this work very neatly on your English literature notebooks and send me the pics. And students also learn all these question answers. Take care, love.